like. It's pretty hard to catch him with the RP because he's just so mobile. Slark against Magnus, we saw how good that could be when Na'Vi beat VP. Very good against tanky cores, which is what DK and Magnus are. Very likely the last pick, some kind of a melee hero as well to benefit from Empower.
I like it too. I'm a little bit concerned about some of the AoE damage that they have, but other than that, like maybe it's just an earlier BKB game or something. Troll might not be bad.